My name is Sainey Drone, and I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina. My uncle is the Barbarian. Growing up, I always had my uncle and been around the wrestling business. Throughout my life, he's always mentioned wrestling, and I felt after college, I wanted to pursue it. So training under my uncle is a blessing, and I'm in love with it. I love the wrestling, I love everything about it, and I always like pushing myself. So every day I'm learning and growing to become a better athlete, a better person. I think it's awesome what they have going on now with the women's revolution. Me being a bigger size, you know, I said, wow, you know, finally we get to showcase more than just being out there in our beauty, but the skills. I might be 215 pounds, but I can hold it down for me, you know? I can hold it down. So what makes me different? Well, I look different. My weight is different. I don't think anyone has a tattoo like this, you know, from where I'm from. I'm from Tonga and Samoa, so. My heritage plays a big part of who I am as a person. I think when you meet me, you could tell me what's different about me.